Hello and welcome back to the channel. And this video is about the glamorous diva Ruma Sharma. Ruma Sharma was born on 6th October 1995. She is an actress, model and social media influencer. She has worked in many television serials, movies, short film, web series, music videos and several advertisements. She started her acting career at the age of 6 with many small screen shows which were aired on Doordarshan. After her 12th, she shifted to Mumbai to make her career in acting. She was featured in Fashion Herald magazine as a fresh face feature. She is also a fitness freak. She is pretty hot, bold, exotic, tempting and has a fantastic figure. Ruma Sharma always raises the temperature on social media with her bikini photo shoots. She knows how to grab the attention of her admirers and how to make headlines in the glamorous world. From her bikini looks to traditional outfit, she always looks beautiful and raises eyebrows. She doesn't miss any chance to dazzle her fans. She has acted in several television serials like Savdaan India, Fear Files, Shapath and Code Red. Ruma Sharma became famous for her role as Ridhima in the television serial Siya Ke Ram. She has appeared as a lead actress in short films like The Tale of the Boy, Two Nights and Four Shades of Attraction. She has acted in a few web series like Wo Wali Picture, 100% Pleasure and Guardian, which was aired on Ullu. Thanks for watching and please subscribe, like and share.